All right. Greetings, Cauldron of Weird fans. Welcome back. It's time for a new video. Yesterday, Eskimo Callboy dropped a live performance of Hypa Hypa.
Excuse me, what?
That's what we're here for today. And I'm excited.
Oh yeah, it's all coming together.
So, I'm not going to waste your time. Let's just get into this. Eskimo Callboy, Hypa Hypa, live at Wacken World 2020. Ein, zwei, drei, go! They brought the mullet power back. This would sound so much better with the crowd. Oh my god, this would be so cool live! Well, to actually be at the show. The clean sound really good. This number's cracking me up. Even did the pig squeal. Fucking hell, I love them so much. Yay. Oh god, I love them so much. I can't even describe how much I love this fucking band. That was really good performance though. Really, really good. Really, really strong. The clean vocals sounded really, really good. I could actually really with my fancy headphones here, I could really easily differentiate the instruments, though, and that I really did enjoy about this performance. So if you're listening to this with, like, your headphones on, I think you'll really get a good indication of, like, different instruments playing different parts. And I kind of love that because, as you can see back here, there are guitars. I play guitar. I'm kind of a nerd about it, though. So, yeah, it's pretty nice. It's pretty nice. But yeah, I thought they sounded really good. Their performance was good. It was fun. The drummer was really, really cracking me up. So yeah, I enjoyed this. I enjoyed this a lot. I give their performance an absolute 10. It was absolutely 10. This would be incredibly fun to see live. No question. It would be so much fun to see live. And maybe one day we'll get back to that point. But for now, this is what we have. So this is going to be a really short video, so sorry about that. That'll be the end of this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. Check us out on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Search Cauldron of Weird. You're going to find us. We've got a merch store. We've got a sponsor. Wait, this way. Yes, sponsor. Eargasm Earplugs. They're our guys. Reward them for putting up with our bullshit. Link will be in the description below. As well as the link to our merch store. If you want to buy Cauldron of Weird merch, it's there. If you want to support us idiots, please help us. Help us quit our day jobs. We'll see you next time. Avida Zane.